I'm starting to accept I might never be able to beat this. That's fine. As far as beat it in one go. I think if I, at some point, one of these fails, I'll just, if I have time and if I really want to keep going on one of these, I'll just play the whole, try to beat the whole game in one go, maybe. But. Yeah, I think we'll just try to eventually try to beat this whole thing in one go, but not, gauntlet-esque, like just it doesn't have to be going for anything that crazy, It's, man, it's probably possible, but just those last levels in that last section is too, it's too ridiculous, in all honesty. It's absolutely like too, just looking back on it and when I'm thinking about it right now, it's actually like bullshit. Like it's really fucking hard. Game is still fun for all the bullshit hits the fan. I fucked up badly. I had a good plan and then I totally went outside of it for some reason. And I fixed it. It's okay. Wouldn't have that much time to fix that later, though. Just things, these are the specific things that I'm thinking about now that I've been doing this run. It's just too fucking insane. This song is so goddamn good. Slap, don't you forget it. We're all connected in this life. just fix that a little bit right there, put that there. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck me. How the fuck did I do that? Oh my god, I hate this song so much. This song is only pissing me off more and more the more I listen to it. Fuck. If you make a mistake, I feel like clearing lines as fast as possible is just the best idea. Just like get it removed, the mistake removed as quickly as you can, you know? I just fucking fixed that like very quickly there. There we go. Just follow me. This one's so weird to see. Can't stand this one. No, actually, I kind of like it too. It's just like, this shit throws me off a little bit. I wonder if that was the plan. Ooh, I didn't even know that was the last one. Jesus. Okay. It's like the RNG gets worse later on in the game or something, I don't know. Oh, I probably should have put that down there, whatever. Damn, I keep getting these done sooner than I think. I got that one done a little quicker than I thought I would, too. I don't know. Turn this down a little bit. I don't know. I don't know what to expect at this point. I feel myself getting a lot better at the game, but still having some hiccups here and there. So I'm still trying the gauntlet, basically. I'm trying to get the whole thing in one go without any fails. And it's very hard. I get, like, pretty far, and then I fail at some point. This song's fire shit. I fucking love this one. I'm just having fun with the game at this point, though. I'm not really... I don't know, this game's super therapeutic for me. For some reason, and I'm loving it. I Come on. Oh, this is my favorite. I think my one, like a top five favorite level of the game for me. This one is so nice. This music in this one, I love this music so much. So good. Oops. Let's fix it. Motherfucker. I got nothing. There we go, come on. Whoa, no, what the fuck? What just happened? No! What the fuck did I just do? No. We'll fix it, maybe. Ugh, motherfucker. Sounds like Zelda almost. It's like when the fucking monsters start coming after you at night or whatever. You've entered a new area. Thank you. Shit. Oh, man. That one felt good. Oh, got really good. God, I've seen these levels so much at this point. And they're still fresh. They're still nice and they still feel good to play. It's cool. Great visuals and stuff. It's hard to get bored of that. Motherfucker. Nope. Fucking Christ. Got it. Clean this up a little bit. This isn't too bad. Shit makes me nervous, but I just try to, like, handle it and deal with it. This, oddly enough, helps my anxiety in a lot of ways. Fuck me, my fucking asshole. I really wish I played this as a kid. I would have liked this a lot. Why do I keep fucking up with my placements today? Oh, that was not... That was some really bad placement just now. Fuck me. Come on. Oh my god, the fuck am I fucking doing, dude? See, I'm trying to create more problems for myself. I guess I've done that many times in the past as well. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. What the fuck is going on? I don't know what's going on. Holy fuck. Christ. What have I done? What have I done? On the worst level to do it on, too, the one where I fucked up like so many times. This is a bad idea. Really bad idea. Did I fucking slow down finally? Oh my god, I actually beat it. I fucking got through that, I mean. Oh my god. If I didn't fuck up so much, maybe I wouldn't be in this situation. That could be said for a lot of things in my life. Oh my god, I'm just drowning here. I'm just drowning right now. Trying to stay afloat. Literally trying to... Oh, this one starts off kind of fast-ish. I might fucking end it here. I might fail here. It's just such a mess at this point. It's so fucked. It's unbelievably fucked and not in a good way. Oh my god, I can't believe I did that. fuck am I doing? Why didn't I put that down the other way? God damn it. Oh, dude, fuck it. Fuck it. I can't anymore. I can't. I have so many other things going on in my head that I gotta do today. My mind's not in the game. Oh man. Need one go at the last level. See if I can beat this at least. Yeah, Marty, not doing so well. What the fuck is this? What are these pieces? What is this RNG? Oh my god, this is awful. I think I'm burned out on the game a little bit though too. I might need a break from this shit after these few runs here. Yeah, I'm beat down by this game a little bit. This game's so like, it's great though. It's like oddly therapeutic at the same time. But right now I'm like, I don't know if I have any more in me. Fucking Christ. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm fixing it now. I fix my mistakes. Or whatever. Weird placement, very bad placement for some of those last ones. Come on, let's fix that. The pressure of the gauntlet run is what gets to me too. The having to do all of it in one go, that in and of itself is why I can't get into speed running. It's like the pressure of it would just fuck with me. I wouldn't be able to have fun with it. Ever. I don't think. Motherfucker. A little breather here, kind of. I'm really not even thinking about where my placement is half the time. I'm just going with it. I feel like I just gotta go with my gut. a lot of time. Whoa! Fuck! Forget about this every time. Breathe, let me fucking breathe! God damn it! No, no, I didn't want to fucking put that shit there. What the fuck? Fuck you. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. It doesn't end. Just gotta keep getting them. Gotta keep fucking clearing. Not think. Don't think. Don't think. No, I didn't want to place that there. No! I don't know why I fucking put it there instead of the other side there. Dude, I'm fucking up so hard now suddenly. Holy fucking shit, this chaos is unbelievable. Oh my god, I'm actually close. Fuck. I swear to god, if I fucked this up. I think I did fuck it up. I'm about to give up on this in a second. Maybe not. Should I give up? Should I keep going? Fuck! Oh my god, I'm so fucking close! Oh, I got it! Oh my god, I got it! Oh my god! Holy fucking Christ! I can't believe I've beaten... I can't believe I could beat the last level on first try, kind of, now. That was so fucked. That was all, whole entire thing was just fucked. Crazy. That was absolutely fucking... Oh, Jesus. Shit gets stressful, like, once it starts just, like, placing itself, I'm like, well, this is not what I had planned. I don't know what I'm doing with my motherfucking hands. No, it's, I don't like when it just starts, like, placing itself. It's rough. That's the one thing with Tetris. Like, my biggest problem is I don't look ahead enough, you know? It's my main problem, I gotta look ahead more for sure, and like see what's coming up, because I don't do that enough. Yeah. It's only 1 in the afternoon, but let's get fucking turnt, Club Space in Miami. Let's get fucked up right now. We can beat that last level, at least. See, oh my god. Yeah, terrible. Terrible. Yeah, I could play an online. Maybe I'll try to find an online match. Do something small like that. Because I kind of want to play. I just want to play this journey mode. I wonder what the expert mode is like. Like, I wonder how hard that is. It's gotta be fucked up, isn't it? It's gotta be really fucking hard, I bet. Placement, and so I get so obsessive with that. Let's try something. Three skilled AI bosses, one after the other. Fuck that, dude. Zone battle, is this it? Okay, this is, yeah, us versus. This would be me in a group versus the computer, though. Okay. I thought it was just. It was just me. Fuck. That'd be pretty bad. It's much more time for this. I definitely have to stop streaming in a minute here, but I'm glad to see that there are people on here somehow watching this. So I'll have to leave, I guess, if no one comes through. This is the problem with this shit, though, too. Like, we could be here for like 10, 15 minutes. No one. If no one's in, if not one player comes in, then I'll leave. If it takes too long. I am super relieved to feel like I'm getting much better at the game, though, because that last level used to absolutely just doing what I just did today and yesterday in those streams. On that first try, too. It's like a third. Today's the third time I beat it on first try. But before, when I was trying to beat that level and trying to beat the game, it took me forever to fucking beat that. It took me at least, like, I don't know, 20 or 30 tries. Before I got halfway decent at the game. Alright, there's nothing happening here. We lost a man. Lost a viewer. If I do normal. Okay, yeah, so no one's doing hard. Oh, come on. Oh, come the fuck on. The host left. Come on, let's try it. Damn, he probably left because no one was coming in, and then as soon as I come in, he leaves. Motherfucker. There's nothing. There's nothing here. I gotta. Oh, let's try something else. See if I can get any online match at all. If this doesn't work, maybe I'll just pick like a random hard fucking level in the last area. I feel like my breathing is so annoying right now. Like smoking shit is just that over and over again. Smoking anything? Just smoking weed, especially, I guess. I should say. Okay. Sweet. Oh, fuck yeah. Alright. Something online. K-Man 2 for 20. Dude, I can get 2 for 20? On 420? And I'll give you 4 20s for this pack of 20 that's 4. And I'm already fucking up. I'm already fucking up bad. What the fuck was up with that? That was a little bit of a delay there. Oh man, my shit. I placed it wrong. Fuck. I placed my shit wrong, dude. Oh, this guy's fucking me up. Suddenly. Oh, fuck. Is he getting, like, more Tetrises than I am? Is that what it is? Oh man, I'm gonna lose. Garbage. No. Damn, dude. But I had more points and everything. Guess I just like made some bad choices. Oh, okay. We have one more. Multiple. Bad placement again, dude. What the fuck am I doing? Garbage. Oh, cool. I got that one. Damn. Okay. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, this is for, this is it. This is for the money here. Motherfucker. Now I'm fucking up. No, I have no idea what I want to do. No idea what I'm doing right now. I'm fucking up is what I'm doing. What fuck? Damn, he won. Got lucky the last round, I guess. I made a lot of mistakes this one too. You got lucky with my fuck ups. Nice, good job, bro. Hey, good job, bro. Eight-man avatar. You can unlock avatars. That's cool. Good job. Came in 2-4-20. How do I get out of here? Oh. SR? Okay. I don't know what that SR is. Skill rating. Oh, it's like I see. Okay. Well, that was fun. I gotta get some shit done. Peace.